A lasting impact, the question of childhood trauma. Have you ever thought about how your childhood affects you today? It's a question we all ask ourselves. Our early experiences shape who we become. They influence our relationships, our careers, and even our mental health. But what happens when those experiences involve trauma? Childhood trauma can leave deep wounds. It can be hard to move on from these experiences. But understanding trauma is the first step to healing. It's about recognizing the problem and finding ways to cope. Welcome to PsyEDU Insights, your guide to understanding. Here at PsyEDU Insights, we're passionate about making psychology accessible. We break down complex topics into easy-to-understand pieces. Our goal is to empower you with knowledge. We want to help you understand yourself and the people around you. In this essay, we're diving deep into childhood trauma. We'll explore how it affects us as adults. We'll look at real-life examples and discuss coping mechanisms. We believe that knowledge is power, and understanding trauma is the first step toward healing. Early scars, how childhood trauma shapes us. Childhood trauma is a profound and often hidden wound that can leave lasting marks on an individual's life. Childhood trauma comes in many forms. It can manifest in ways that are both visible and invisible, affecting children from all walks of life. It could be physical, emotional, or sexual abuse. Each type of trauma leaves its own unique imprint on a child's psyche. It could be neglect or witnessing violence. These experiences can be just as damaging as direct abuse, creating a pervasive sense of instability. These experiences can disrupt a child's development. They can interfere with learning, social interactions, and emotional regulation. They can create a sense of fear and insecurity. This fear can become a constant companion, influencing every aspect of a child's life. When a child experiences trauma, their brain goes into survival mode. This heightened state of alert can become chronic, affecting their overall well-being. This can lead to changes in the brain's structure and function. These changes can be long-lasting, impacting cognitive and emotional processes. These changes can affect how a person thinks, feels, and behaves. The effects of childhood trauma can extend far into adulthood, shaping one's identity and life choices. They may struggle with relationships, experience anxiety, or turn to unhealthy coping mechanisms. Understanding and addressing childhood trauma is crucial for healing and growth. Real lives, real struggles, examples of trauma's reach. Let's meet Sarah, a woman whose childhood was marked by the shadows of addiction. She grew up with an alcoholic parent, a situation that left deep emotional scars. As a child, Sarah felt responsible for her parents' well-being, often stepping into a caretaker role far too early. She became a people pleaser, always putting others' needs before her own, a habit that followed her into adulthood. As an adult, Sarah struggles to set boundaries, finding it difficult to say no, even when she feels overwhelmed. She finds herself in unhealthy relationships, often with partners who take advantage of her inability to assert herself. Now, let's consider John, another individual shaped by his early experiences. John witnessed domestic violence as a child, a traumatic experience that left him feeling vulnerable and scared. He felt powerless and afraid, often hiding to escape the chaos around him. As an adult, John struggles with anger management, frequently finding himself in situations where his temper gets the best of him. He has trouble trusting others, always on guard and expecting the worst from those around him. These are just two examples of how childhood trauma can manifest in adulthood, affecting every aspect of a person's life. The effects are as varied as the individuals who experience them, each carrying their own unique burdens and challenges. Understanding these impacts is the first step towards healing and breaking the cycle of trauma. Section 5. The Long Shadow. Trauma's impact in adulthood. The effects of childhood trauma can be long-lasting. They can affect a person's physical and mental health. Adults who experience trauma as children may be more likely to suffer from anxiety disorders, depression, post-traumatic stress disorder, and substance abuse problems. They may also face relationship difficulties. Trauma can also affect physical health. Studies show a link between childhood trauma and chronic illnesses like heart disease, diabetes, and autoimmune disorders. Section 6, Finding Healing, Coping with the Past. The journey to healing from past traumas can be challenging, but it is also incredibly rewarding. The good news is that healing is possible. It may take time and effort, but with the right support and strategies, you can find peace and relief. There are ways to cope with the effects of childhood trauma. Practices like meditation and journaling can help you process your emotions and gain clarity. Talking to a therapist can help you process your trauma. A professional can guide you through your feelings and provide valuable insights. Therapists provide a safe space to explore your feelings and develop coping mechanisms. They can help you understand your experiences and find ways to move forward. Connecting with others who have experienced trauma can be incredibly healing. Sharing your story and hearing others can create a powerful sense of solidarity. Support groups provide a sense of community and understanding. They remind you that you are not alone in your struggles. Taking care of your physical and mental health is crucial. Activities like jogging, yoga, and other forms of exercise can significantly improve your well-being. This includes getting enough sleep, eating a healthy diet, exercising regularly, and engaging in activities you enjoy. These habits can help you build resilience and strength. Remember, healing is a journey, not a destination. It's important to be patient with yourself and recognize that progress can be slow but steady. Be patient with yourself and celebrate your progress. Every step forward, no matter how small, is a victory worth acknowledging. Section 7, your journey to understanding resources and support. If you're struggling with the effects of childhood trauma, please know that you're not alone. There are resources available to help you. The National Child Traumatic Stress Network offers a wealth of information and resources on childhood trauma. The Substance Abuse and Mental Health Services Administration, or SAMHSA, provides a national helpline for individuals and families facing mental and/or substance use disorders. Remember, seeking help is a sign of strength, not weakness. Taking that first step towards healing can be life-changing. Section 8. Thank you for exploring with SciEdu Insights. Thank you for joining us on this journey of understanding childhood trauma. We hope this essay has shed light on this important topic. We encourage you to like, share, and subscribe to SciEdu Insights for more insightful content on psychology and mental health. Let's work together to break down stigma and promote understanding. Remember, knowledge is power. The more we understand about ourselves and the world around us, the better equipped we are to navigate life's challenges.